juggle anything. Easy. Easy. Toss me one more. Toss me one more.
They say moist god, but I don't know, they made it up. Chris Emerson, by the way.
Whoa, Elliot Murphy.
You guys remember that video? Damn, look at this. You got a film crew. Thank you so much. Sick shirt, dude.
Best style of videos I've ever seen.
Thank you, man.
Man, I'm a big fan. Oh my god. I've been watching since I was 16, dude.
Thank you, man.
Yeah,
thank
you, man.
A huge inspiration to you. You got me into skating.
Dude, thank you.
I'm a student in North Carolina. And your videos really help me relax when I get stressed out.
Bring it in. I'm proud my subscribers are fucking killing it in med school.
Alright, so I've kept this plastic on for 3 years since I got the phone, but I want to give you the honor of
holy shit. He saved us for 3 years! That was satisfying, now I'm gonna have to unsatisfy it by fucking completely ruining it.
When I thought you were done with YouTube, I was crying.
You guys gonna be live on my vlog? You live too?
That's
it. We're gonna skate from Hollywood to Melrose Shoe Palace. Yo, bring my scooter. Holy shit! As fresh as the breeze in the dew in the morning. The mob squad. Never felt a trail when you filled my cup. You blessed me so damn good, I barely could stay up. Gasoline stop. It is the moisture that binds us.
I think it's Chris Chan.
Oh my god.
Beautiful. Saw you, man. Skate them. Destroy them. Oh yeah, dude. Good shit.
If you land that, I'll buy you gummy bears. Yeah. Oh! Oh! He's already gone, man. That's it. That's it. Hey! I just had one bag. Oh my god. That was pretty good.
Kickflip, dude. That's sick.
The tray flip, first try. When I buy your whole box. Imagine he does it first try.
He's top of fingers and fingerboarding fingers.
Oh, yeah.
He's got bigger fingers than me.
Oh, he's got longer fingers than me.
That's a big finger.
I think you could do some fingerboard tricks. You need to pick up a fingerboard. Never
never felt a dry yeah. when you filled my cup. Take it on a picnic, then for a ride.
Somebody once told me the world was gonna run away. Time to suck today.
Why is it that every time we hang out we look like fucking condiments?
Man breaks world record for slicing watermelons on his stomach. That is like the most specific.
Hey!
What a wonderful world.
You know how hard it would be for me not to eat this?
What is that?
Puff pastries. Let me try the other one. Nipples of Venus.
Where the fuck do you even buy these things?
I always bite the nipple off. Sing it till you get it.
Kiki, do you love me?
Oh shit!
Oh shit, that was
what the
close.
Fuck?
I thought it was it.
What's in the black box?
What?
What is that, bro?
I fetched it from the ocean. What? Nigga, this a magic conch. It's a real thing, dog.
Oh!
Oh, hell, that magic conch!
Go.
It's your permitted beforehand.
I'm about to throw this away. You need to throw anything away?
Actually, yeah. Got some. That. Hold on, one more.
Hey,
wires.
Hey,
and
bro.
Stuff.
Like, this kind of like.
Hold on, I got some stuff in my trunk, too. Old sock.
I would actually probably keep that.
My car has just got like so much shit.
On our way right now to pick up Block Boy Kura from the airport. I'm doing his music in our fucking Insta. It's finally gonna meet him. He's gonna come out here, he's gonna kill shit. And we're gonna be those hipsters that are like,
yeah. We knew him first.
Kiki, do you love me?
We got the love part.
Let me say, boy, let's not talk too much.
We got a phone call coming in.
Whoa.
Fuck you today. Fuck you, big boy.
Are you serious?
I once put my penis in the magic conch.
It was definitely like rubbed all on my face.
Kiki,
do you love me?
Oh, wait, Drake, close enough.
Turn the 02 into the 03.
Yo,
without 40,
okay,
Ollie,
okay.
Demi, no
okay.
Me.
Block boy,
welcome to Cali.
Hell in California, y'all.
Hey, who are you recording?
Is that VHS?
It'll take you 30 years to fucking get that shit on the computer.
We are out here. We're gonna make money moves, and we're gonna have In-N-Out. Life's yes. Great.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah.
It's a big moment. Big moment for you. Hey, LA boy.
What's your overall assessment of In-N-Out?
Get the fuck out of
eight
the car.
Out of 10.
What's your overall assessment of In-N-Out?
8 out of 10.
What's your overall assessment of In-N-Out?
Kura. I used this song in the 333 edit. Gotta stay in my city sipping on a Faygo. Alright, where are you from?
I was born in Ann Arbor, Michigan.
How long have you been doing music for?
9 months.
And the producing? Like,
you do the half
years. So you do the producing and you also rap.
Yeah.
You do everything.
I do everything myself. I mix
and
master.
And the music yeah. videos.
I don't edit. I only edited the cute music video.
But that was a good one though.
Oh! You got the flick.
It's on the riff, dude.
Yeah, watch.
It's fucking 16-year-olds.
I feel like
man.
I'm being singled out, man.
I'm not even 16, I'm 15.
15-year-olds, man.
Why are you talking shit about my grass? You've been here for 5 minutes.
Who don't water fake grass?
What happens to the rain? Where does it go?
This is real. What is that?
That grass been keeping it real since that shit was planted.
They can't fuck. Yeah, word in your palms. Their
ratchet shoes never looked in the stars. What's up, bro?
Oh my god. Your eyes cold, I brush off the salt.
Tell me what it takes to get in them drugs. What are you saying?
Whatever doesn't kill you makes you stronger? No. Whatever doesn't kill you causes severe post-traumatic stress disorder. God damn, what is it?
Diabetes.
Okay, diabetes.
Did you say that you make money?
We just perform at hella bar mitzvahs, bro.
Bar mitzvahs?
Yeah.
Like full on, like.
Like the little kid bar mitzvahs. They be having like hella big ass parties where their family spend like $50,000 on them.
Damn.
Like those types of parties, bro.
Oh, hi there.
You caught me working on one of my latest inventions, the automated head scratcher apparatus 3000. Give it a go.
skies of blue.
Who wants to buy my car? It comes with this fucking amazing head scratching apparatus.
I hate when my map makes you go through like a sea of traffic.
Destination is on your right.
Oh, fuck.
Dang, dude, that's okay. I don't.
You were just talking about that.
Yeah, we're like, oh, if we get hit, I'll help hold it.
What the hell, man?
Sorry, dude.
It's okay, you're good. It's alright, man. Glad it wasn't worse, you know? It's fucking. I fucked my car up, but you look okay.
See you, dude. You didn't fuck up your car?
No, not me. Well, maybe. I don't know. I can't even tell, really. But, yeah.
So, you can't even tell if it's
sick, you know? Like, hey, you fucked us up, and just like, I knew you didn't even care. I was just pulling out. I was like, oh shit, that was gonna be fast.
I stopped. I had to stop, and he still hit me.
He was too busy looking at the other way.
Three stripes.
Look at this way. This is Adidas.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Yo, leather, man.
Look at those lines on the socks. That matches the shoes.
Oh my god. Yeah, I did that on purpose.
You did it on purpose?
Christopher Fashion Chan.
Wait, what do you want me to learn?
Belly dancing.
You want me to learn how to become a belly dancer?
Yes, Belly dancing is in now.
You should teach dad how to belly dance.
Yeah, I'm planning to teach him, yes.
Dad would be a good belly dancer because your belly. The belly is dancing. Will you go get Thai food?
No. There's peanut sauce.
I like peanuts, but not food.
Oh,
I just like peanuts.
I like peanut sauce.
What's peanut sauce made of?
Peanuts. 333.
What?
This is the first time I've ever played you in any sport ever.
Yeah.
Really?
You ever played dad in tabla?
I don't think I've ever played rally, though. Insane.
Ah.
Oh, hey.
Daddy.
Okay. That doesn't quite fit under the garage door. But if my calculations are correct, if we approach it at an angle, we should be able to go under the garage door. The Gucci Bird Garage Door Challenge.
Ah, fuck, it's gonna cut my head off.
Good. You just need to get a lot of speed. It's almost like sitting on the scooter itself.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Oh. I got a new toy here. This company's called Stark. It's pressure sensors, so if I lean on my front foot, it's like a completely new movement. It's pretty crazy though, no hands. The only problem really is like when I hit cracks, my center of gravity gets thrown off and then the board slows down because I have to take my weight off one side, but I think I just have to get used to it. Thanks to Stark Mobility for sending me the skateboard. If you guys want to check them out, I'll put a link in the description. I call this one the Ricochet Foam Flip.
What the?
Whoa!
It's so high, I didn't even get it.
Bounce this shit over Seth's head right now. It didn't really flip. Whoa! Oh! Fuck!
I almost got assaulted with a phone.
Man, these cases are pretty good. Should've did this for a case brand deal.
Oh,
brand
deal. Maybe it is.
Chris Chan phone case is coming to a merch store near you.
Ooh, bolts.
Here we are, we're back again.
You ever heard of the hot seatbelt challenge?
I'm just gonna put my seatbelt on.
Yeah, don't do that.
Peace Jam, my favorite big man.